I'm pleased to announce that this year the Crossover Visual Arts Festival and a Strike-On Festival, because that is the new format that we've taken on, will not only comprise, as previously mentioned by our Chief Executive Officer, three 10-day exhibitions, three exciting May ads, as you can see here in front of you, exhibitions consisting of fiber arts, works in two-dimension and works in three-dimension. But it will also comprise of satellite, mini satellite exhibitions in the city of Bridgetown. And we are currently working feverishly behind the scenes to implement them. We will start as early as today, and during the coming weeks, persons in Barbados or in public, we would encourage you to take some time and visit these spaces. I will mention them here. We would like to thank you.
Surrounded by all this natural beauty, and it's all done by our Barbadian visual arts. This exhibition here displayed today are as a result of the continued resolve of the National Cultural Foundation in partnership with the Central Bank of Barbados to keep the visual arts fraternity at the forefront of the cultural stage at this time. It gives all the artists an opportunity to display their work, gain some recognition, and also some monetary reward.
I just want to acknowledge the designers of the three exhibitions, Miss Juliana Innes, Mrs. Denise Maynard Greenwich, and Mr. Ken Mayer. The value of Central Bank's contribution to Crossover this year is $14,000. Thank you.